Is optimizing your nutrition one of your goals for 2018? If so, I want to introduce to you this amazing tool that I've designed to help you do exactly that. It's called Testing Nutritional Status, the ultimate cheat sheet. The ultimate cheat sheet is available as a PDF, an iBook, and a Kindle book, but it is far more than an ebook. Look, here's what I've done. There is so much nutrition information out there, but it's so hard to sort through because it's all over the place, and it's hard to know exactly what's trustworthy. I've leveraged my PhD in nutritional sciences and the last decade that I've spent as a university professor and as an independent researcher digging through the nutritional field to distill out all the most practical and actionable information that I can put right at your fingertips. I've outlined three ways to use the cheat sheet to balance your vitamins, minerals, and essential fatty acids to better support your health, depending on what your resources are. In the comprehensive approach, you use lab testing, dietary analysis, blood pressure, and your experience, meaning the signs and symptoms of nutritional imbalances, whether it's your mood, whether you're depressed, you're anxious, whether your skin is bumpy or itchy, any of these kinds of things from your experience. We use all of this together to decide what the right strategy is for you. But if your time is limited, I've designed a time-saving approach that cuts out the most time-consuming parts of collecting the data. If your finances are limited, I've designed a way to limit the amount of lab testing you need to do to best save your finances. There's a few reasons that this is called a cheat sheet. First of all, if you take the comprehensive approach and you do a comprehensive nutritional screening, all of the lab tests you need are listed on one single page, and all of them are hyperlinked to go exactly where you need to go to order those tests. The Index of the Signs and Symptoms of Nutritional Balances has over 178 entries in alphabetical order, and each entry not only lists the nutritional imbalances that might be associated with that sign or symptom, but it hyperlinks you so that with one click you can go exactly to the place in the guide that you need to read. The last reason that this is considered a cheat sheet is that in just 5 pages, I give you exactly how to interpret all of the findings that you might have from your initial data collection. For example, if vitamin A is below 0.4 or above 0.74, go to the vitamin A section. Now, the reason this is considered the ultimate cheat sheet is that what follows is over 70 pages listing the signs and symptoms of the deficiencies or toxicities or imbalances of each nutrient, the testing that you would need to do to comprehensively evaluate it, caveats, meaning what else you should consider, and then finally, a strategy to correct the imbalance that you've found. To make this as easy to use as possible, I've published it as a PDF, a Kindle book, and an iBook so that you can choose the format that works best for you. The fact that this is published in Kindle and iBooks means that it's way easier to navigate on a mobile phone. Check out what people who have bought the ultimate cheat sheet are saying about it. This cheat sheet is a steal at twice the price. You should charge more for this. Look at all the hearts that Janet gave me on Facebook for keeping the cost affordable. Sandra Watson says on Facebook that she just purchased it and thinks it's a fabulous product. So what are you waiting for? If you want to learn more about it, if you want to see free samples, or if you just want to buy it now, go to the description of this video, click on the link, and it'll take you to my website where you can do exactly that. Happy New Year!